Hello there, and welcome back to Until Dawn, continuing right from where we left off. So, let's go!
Wow, this
and
is weird.
And skip again! No, it's
what?
A fucking tooth fairy.
Get over.
I got that. What the fuck happened to her? Fucking. What happened to her knee? I don't remember anything happening to her knee.
Oh, damn, those things were tight. Oh my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
Oh, we know what happened to Jessica. We might be able to make him a little bit distraught by going for concern, but I'm honestly kind of curious how he got here.
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
There's a fucking maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah, I've noticed.
He lives in this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this grate, and I saw you.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos, too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Let's see if we can find some clues first. Eh. Nice job hiding that one, I guess. Right, that door definitely looks like... It's definitely reminding me of one of the doors that was seen when we were playing as Chris and Ashley. So I'm gonna assume that this is pretty much right beside where they were. Flashlight in a bag. Unfortunately, no shoes. Check this first. Convenient.
Hey.
Jeez, you look like hell.
Nice to see you too. What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind, Mike?
right. My bad.
Madam.
Okay, done. Let's put this thing in.
That's been.
I'm into that.
Argumental, right now.
What's that?
Is that.
Yeah, that's Chris.
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Oh, Chris. Oh, Chris. Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Oh, come on.
Oh, God.
That's two people I've got to kill again.
Oh, my God, Matt! Matt!
Why are you shoving fur in your nose, Steve?
Shit.
When is he going to show up again there?
Oh, shit.
Damn it. God fucking damn it.
Damn it.
Something should just fall. Come on. Not that time. This is some very structurally sound wreckage.
Oh God.
I mean, yes, it's currently collapsing, but... maybe she should have moved earlier. Yeah, she's just fucked her knee up.
Oh, God. Here goes $600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top. All right. Now we're talking.
Right, well, don't know how she immediately knew that it was actually oil in that thing, that bottle, but, at least she actually knew to dip it in oil before lighting it on fire, otherwise it would have just burnt it. That's way to elevator, what's over here? Right, I'm gonna assume these little clues are supposed to be hinting at the fact that this whole area is supposed to be interconnected. So, the only thing that I can think of is that maybe that would be the area where we were first playing as Mike and Jess, and they first went into the mines. Only thing I can think of. I think I might have gone a bit quiet. That should be better. I'm gonna at least try and finish this the day. And then just do a load of editing. I've honestly got I think 3 videos to edit there, 2 there. I've got about, including this, I'll have about 8 videos to edit. Okay, so yeah, this probably wasn't the area with Mike and Jess. There's some strange sounding bats. Well, I'm not a zoologist with American bats. I don't know. perfect idea. Especially in a structurally weak mine, and we've... No, don't, yep, oh god. Let me go back. There was stuff we could look at! God damn it. At least I can go back. Jordy, what are you doing there? Come here, Jordy. Come on. My dog's wanting the other room right now. I'm gonna assume that my mum's probably just got up. Oh. Morning. She is. It's a minor four. Anything on the back? The blasting crew. Appearing to dynamite the new shafts. Northwest Mines, December 1951. Yep, well, they're gonna assume they're the boys that got trapped then. Okay, well, there's an elevator there. Given that we've got this whole area, I'm gonna assume that it's not gonna work. We're probably gonna have to reactivate the... well, a generator or some shite. Yep.
Okay, how do I get this thing on?
Probably got to go to where the camera's looking at, and that's... Okay, come on. Alright, this game is, what, like a 15? You don't have to make it that obvious. I don't know. Maybe some sort of volcanic activity. I mean, it's a mountain. Mountains are formed by volcanic activity. Maybe just didn't realize it. I don't know. Perhaps there's flammable gas. Clocking in machine and out. All employees need to clock in and out at the start and end of each shift. Get you killed. Is there something doing this way? Looks like there's something doing this way. Yep. Nope.
How's that? Busted elevator's my only way out.
Yep. Apparently so. But there is this collectible here. So it isn't a complete waste of time. kind of trying to choose whether or not to go for that death right now, but I think I'll go for the quickest one I can right now. Just because I've never even, like, I don't even know what'll happen. I feel like that'd be the most interesting one. Comedic time in there. Just yeah. Don't worry, it's long dead.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's really gonna help. Just calling the name of the guy you know to be dead. I mean, I will say, in the... if you don't go for the options, I went for they do get... if he survives, he will get separated from her. Which makes sense for her to be saying Matt whenever she's going to an unfamiliar area, because she doesn't even care if he'll... like, there's a chance he could be there. Just seen him die this time, though.
Hmm.
Doesn't really make that much sense. There's dearest Billy, hurry home from them. Okay. Alright, thief. Yeah, he probably died here.
Weird. Really weird.
Well, it's a hat. I think. Or it's a busted lantern. Well, there's a fool there, and there's a ladder here. I'm gonna wander around first. Just to make sure there's nothing hiding for us. Nope. None. Well, there is... nope, that... we've already looked at that. It's a ladder. But it's fucked. Just another flammable gas release and screaming bats. Let's break your legs. Oh, damn it. I didn't mean to actually press it.
No!
Forgot these fuckers are hardy. Come on, that has to do some damage. God damn it. You're taking out the risk of failure. If someone's playing through this and their goal is to get everyone to survive, they need to have some sort of incentive not to fail, other than... like, I mean, with this, if you fail, there's no risk. Come on. Oh, this is gonna break, isn't it? The same type of ladder. That would probably rotted to shit after all. Please do the same thing. Aww. God damn it. Ruining my fun. Where's the sun I could click here? Look like it. Might have just been the shine on the torch. It literally looks exactly the same as an item. Fuck. Okay. Or interactable even. So what's this? Relax, it's just bats. I mean, you don't have rabies in America, do you? I'm pretty sure that it's been... like... I don't know. Wiped out, essentially. So, you know, if you get bitten by a bat, then you've not really got that much to worry about. I mean,
Come on, for fuck's sake! Son of a bitch.
Yep. Shouldn't have gotten that new model. That's the thing with smartphones. Increase the things you can do with it, but... wait, is this where we were? Really? God damn it. That's amazing. All that and we're right back here. As I was gonna say, the thing with smartphones is they marginally make improvements, but it halves the fucking battery life.
Oh my god, finally something works!
Didn't he jinx it? You have to remember, this is a game. I love that sort of dramatic irony. That's it. What is that? Is that a gun? Nope, it's... not sure what that is. Piece of equipment. Looks pretty cool though. Well done, model designer. Yeah, we're probably not going to get to that point anyway. Otherwise, I might have to make like 3 or so more videos if we do. There's it. Yes? Alright. Okay. So I guess that's like a stone altar or something. You did plan. Oh damn, it's just cold. My dog and my cat are playing in the middle of the room. Hello, madam. Stop giving your position away. Climbing equipment.
Shit.
Yep. Itchy ear. Huh. It's a boot.
Wait, this is Matt's shoe. How did this get here?
Yes.
Lovely. Danger is my middle fucking name.
This is where Anna and Beth landed, I guess. Yeah. When are you getting yours, Beth? Right. No, madam. No, Arabelle. Hey, glasses.
Anna.
Yep. Hold on, I just need the checks on. My cat was just needing a drink of water and I let the dog out. My room. Came for There's clearly a path there. Okay, I guess there's just an invisible wall. Hate it when they do that. Sounds like that guy's having trouble with the local bats. Seem to be very persistent around him. Yep. Let's check the audio first. That was clearly where we had to go. Lock it.
Oh, she was down here.
Interesting. The plot thickens. So judging from the fact that there's a grave for Beth, but no one for Hannah, and that her locket was sitting there, you can probably presume that Hannah survived for a time. Oh. Hey. The music's suggesting this is going to be something intense. My co-host again. Just make sure it's okay. And it's gonna be a human head, ain't it? Yeah. That's sad. I guess Hannah dug her up.
Beth.
Jacket's there too. I'm gonna take a guess and say that Hannah was running low on food. Yeah. Hey, Missy. Please don't mess with the microphone. Well, microphone settings, I guess. I've got my audio interface is sitting right there and it's got knobs on it controlling the audio levels. This is the other side of the room that was locked, isn't it? Isn't it, Abel? Yes. Let's let Alan get a wee bit of a bit of here, yeah. Yeesh. Alright. Yeah, it was. I'm right. Hope the mic's fine there. Adjustment. Madam, no, didn't step on the keyboard. No.
Come on, let's go.
Go and stay off of the PC.
No,
no you. Nice job hiding. No, madam! Stop it!
Shit!
Keep that!
Jesus!
If he wanted to kill you, he'd have just shot you a fucking burst of flame.
Oh, you're setting up a rock shot!
Yeah. You're in the right mood today, madam.
Terrorized, humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No, no, no! They're gone!
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat, pitter-pat.
No, madam.
I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed.
This is actually much better than phantasmagoria.
To all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore? Gore. There was gore galore. Fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
Well, he's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
Ah! What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
Oh. I got so mad.
She did stab him.
You don't hit a girl.
Sexist.
You just don't.
Dude, Chris. Bro,
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are. I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
They both create conflict. This creates more.
Are you insane? Like, really? Do you not understand what you've done?
I'm a healer, man! I bring people together!
To die!
Assholes.
That's enough.
You only see what you want to see. You're...
Stop talking!
You are... Ah!
Dude.
Ah, it's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? You feel a little
little bit of pain. Right now, I am so, so sorry! Ah,
stop it!
Jesus,
stop!
Dude.
Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Conflict!
Josh, be honest with me. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
But can't we all just get along?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
This is not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Really, really, really need to shut up, man.
I don't even know what you mean because I don't have anything to regret.
Oh my God.
Okay, time me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still.
Okay. Can't tie him up if they're just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
Leave me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight.
Maybe a gag.
Get wiggle room. It's plastic ties, that's where it's...
What in God's name is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
All right, I've never seen him like this.
Your money back. Oh, and Chris, I mean, you can... forget about ever getting into Ashley's little panties after that little cock-up with the whole I'm gonna shoot you in the head thing. I mean, she's better off with Mike over here anyways. At least he knows how to treat a lady.
God damn it.
And it's not shoot her in the face.
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
No, do it.
Hey, Mike. Mike.
What?
What happened? Jess, Mike?
You know what happened?
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Do it. Nah, just leave it.
Ah! You guys are the worst!
What?
Oh, come on! You expect me to believe you're gonna shoot me? Well, just a little meat tied up here and helpless.
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Don't want to know everything's fine back there. Yeah, you're right. See you in the morning.
Hey. Right. Well, I'm gonna end this part here because it's coming with the previous and Until Dawn thing. So, thank you very much for watching. This has been Until Dawn. I've been Wakila. I'm surprised that we're still recording it at this point, but until next time, goodbye.